Christ, and we are back with another reaction. This is going to be Megadeth's Good Morning Black Friday. This song, ironically, will not go up on Friday, although that'd be pretty nice. I have gotten a ton, and I mean a ton, of Megadeth requests, and so we're going to start a new series. It's going to be called Megadeth Monday. I've tossed the idea around since there seems to be a lot of requests every time I do one of these videos. I've done two or three, I think, and I've gotten requests on both one of the videos. So we're definitely going to be doing a set day for them, as well as Slipknot. I got a couple of videos lined up for the next couple of weeks. So if you guys are excited to see more Megadeth reactions, go ahead and drop a subscription, drop a like, drop a comment suggesting more. And yeah, so we're going to be reacting to Good Morning Black Friday. Hopefully it's good. It's got a couple of requests, so it should be pretty good. And with that, we're going to go ahead and get started. And to my knowledge, Megadeth doesn't copyright claim that bad. So I'm going to do this about every 30 seconds, this video. Okay, a bit of an acoustic intro. Ooh, okay. Little bit of thoughts on the acoustic intro. I've definitely thought it is pretty nice. So it sounds off like it's sort of a pretty, and then it goes into sort of like a more like evil, I guess is the best word I could use to describe it, or rather creepy sort of vibe. And I definitely like the lead play in the background, or rather alongside the acoustic. So it's definitely a pretty good intro so far. Yeah! Hit me with a solo. Did he just talk? I don't remember it. So I'm, from the sound of it, there might be a really good solo in this song. So I'm really excited for that. A solo can definitely redeem a bad song. I'm not saying this is bad, no disrespect to this song. It's definitely a really good intro, and I hope the rest of it is as good as what I've heard so far. I don't really have anything bad to say about it so far. And let's continue. Ooh! Yeah! Ooh! Hit me with it. Ooh. I hate to do that, guys. I am sorry. I see why you guys wanted me to check this out. I've said in pretty much every video I'm a sucker for solos. I definitely see why you guys wanted me to check this song out. It's definitely really good. I love the solo so far. And let's continue. That was one heck of an intro. That was pretty good, I'm not going to lie. I don't have a single complaint so far. Just waiting for the pause, I guess. Ooh, okay. Okay, I have to bring that back. Hold on. Bring back two about right there. I'm assuming this is going to be more like Holy Wars in terms of the rapid time measurement changes, or rather tempo changes. Pretty excited to check out the rest of it. Oh yeah. Ooh. Oh my God. Dave, man. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's amazing. Absolutely amazing lead play and solo. Oh my God, I gotta listen to the rest of it. What you hit me with now? Oh my God. I can't even with this song, guys. This is absolutely amazing. Thank you guys for recommending this song. Holy crap. That was excellent. Top quality. And let's continue. I can't even keep track with this song. Like, I cannot find a single complaint about this song. I'm having a little bit of difficulty, excuse me, deciphering the lyrics so far. I'm not the biggest Megadeth listener. It's not because I don't like them. It's because I've just never really listened to them, which is great for this channel since I can check them all out here with you guys. I'll definitely have to check out the lyrics afterwards, off screen. I can't really do it in the same video, but rest assured, I will be checking out the lyrics. And I'll definitely be listening to this song again. This is top quality. And with enough rambling. Oh my God, another change. Dave, you're an animal. I can't even with this song, guys. This is nuts. Absolutely amazing. And continue. Oh my God, I think this is definitely one. I just found one of my new favorite Megadeth songs. This is absolutely insane. It's definitely dethroned one of them. I would say Kingmaker. I haven't even finished the song, and I already like this song more than that one. Yeah! Oh yeah. Holy crap. Didn't want to do that. Had to. We're not even through with this song, guys. I don't even know if I can take anymore. This is nuts. And continue. Oh my god, that riff was so amazing. Oh, I got a little bit carried away. We're supposed to stop at 53. That's all right. I can't even say anything, guys. My thoughts are... I can't even think right now. Absolutely amazing. And continue. Hate to do that, but if I pause it now, I don't have to pause it again. So we're gonna let it go for a couple seconds, and then we're gonna continue. Okay, guys, that was Megadeth's Good Morning Black Friday. Oh my god, I cannot give this song enough credit and enough praise. Everything was absolutely perfect, from the guitar to the drums to the bass. I did not know what I was getting myself into when I heard this song. If I would have known this song was that good, I would have reacted to this one first. The acoustic intro was so good, then the lead play, then the solo, then it kind of dropped off and everything, and then it went back to, and up, then down, then up, and down, then up, and down. I can't even remember how many different transitions were in this song. There was so many of them. There was so many guitar solos, so many amazing licks, melodies, riffs. Absolutely amazing. So we got to get into the review portion of this song. And I don't really have anything negative to say about this song. If I had to rate this on a scale of 1 to 10, this would be an 11. This is absolutely a masterpiece. I can see why you guys wanted me to check out this song. Can't find a single thing to complain about. Even his vocals, they're good enough for me. I can't find a complaint with them. Guys, I'm going to rate this about an 11, like I said. Absolutely flawless song. Absolutely amazing. If you guys want to see more Megadeth reactions, make sure you drop a subscription, like this video so more people can see it, and drop a comment suggesting more songs. And with that, I'm going to go ahead and leave you guys. This has been Christ, and I'll see you guys next time.